You are thinking negatively because this is your pattern of thinking, because you are not aware of what you are thinking, and therefore you are thinking negatively because you are not what you are, because you are not your thoughts. Your thoughts doesn't belong to you, and therefore that thoughts comes and goes away. Therefore, I will give the another principle now. The most important thinking in your life is the thinking or the thoughts which helps you to go up or for your goodness, your growth, your happiness, your what is called selflessness. So if that is the thought for yourself, your gradually growth in your spirituality, then that thought is very good. The thoughts which is not destructive to yourself, it should not be doubtful to yourself. It should not be the lazy thoughts. It should not be the angry. Yeah. So when you are aware of your thoughts, then these thought procedures will change. And for that you have to work, you have to be aware to change your thinking pattern. So thinking positively, it is not enough. It won't help you. When you read the books on, say, different self-help book or positive help book, still the person is not changing. Why? Because that really needs to clarify your thoughts, your thinking process, then only you can change. And this is very important. Your thinking pattern, your thought process, which definitely are helpful for yourself and the society, your colleagues, your friends, your family members, and ultimately the nations, this thought will definitely helpful to the whole world. So focus on the thought which really helps to you, to your goal.